Hello mga lods, sa mga hindi pa po nakapag-subscribe sa aking munting channel, tapin niyo po itong subscribe button, pati na din po itong notification bell at ilagay niyo din po sa all na sa ganun po ay mas lalo kayong updated sa mga videos natin na in-upload dito everyday. So syempre mga sunod, bago natin simulan yung pinaka-main topic natin ay pick a winner muna tayo. So ulit din ko po mga sunod, huwag niyo po lagyan ng hashtag MoneyD na sa ganun po ay hindi po ma-spam yung comment niyo at ma-record po dito sa comment picker. Okay? So pick a winner na po tayo. So, ayan. So, congrats nga po kay Arthur Lini. So, congrats nga po sa inyo. At isisin ko na po sa inyo mamaya't maya yung prize niyo po. So, yun po mas no, may bago na po ako nakita or gusto ko po i-share sa inyo. At maraming ding salamat sa nag-share nito sa atin. Okay, so, ito po si Blacks.io mas no. So, tingnan natin ngayon kung paano tayo magka-benefits nga po dito sa kanilang token. Okay, so, syempre, hold and earn lang din po ito. Okay, so make sure na i-watch mo itong full video, then makita po natin kung ano po yung kagandahan ng kanilang token or ano nga po ba yung use. So, sabi nila dito, migrate traditional industry onto blockchain. Okay, all on the world first DAO LLC or first decentralized autonomous organization LLC Molsuno is limited liability company. So, ganun po kaganda itong si Blocks Molsuno. So, ayan. Tingnan po natin dito. Blocks DAO LLC aims to migrate traditional industry onto blockchain through a blend of blockchain and non-blockchain partnership. So, yun po Molsuno. Yung utility nila is blockchain. Okay? So, ayan. Blocks intends to grow the utility of its digital asset to become a unit of measure for blockchain. Yun nga Molsuno. So, ayan, are you looking to ride the next big wave to teach attic? Okay, so welcoming like-minded individual entities and network participants to join in our mission of setting the standard of for legally registered DAO LLC, masano. So, pwede kayo mapag-join sa kanilang DAO dito, masano. Okay, or decentralized autonomous organization. So, ito po siya, masano. Ito po yung kagandahan nila. Meron silang DAO advantage. Okay? So, ito po siya inclusive. Then, transparent. Okay? So, yun. Dito po sa inclusive mo, so decentralized autonomous organization or DAO are more inclusive and responsive to stakeholder input because every member has a say. That means you don't have to know the right people or have a certain amount of skin in the game beyond the initial required token purchase. To be included, the decision making or benefit from organization profit. Okay? So, yun. Meron nga din po silang transparency. Okay? So, yun po sila. Transparent po sila. Masino. Okay? To learn more, tap niyo po yung learn more. Okay? So, what is DAO? Okay? So, ito po masino. Learn more natin. Okay, so ito po mga sino. Ayan, what is a DAO? Okay, a DAO is a decentralized autonomous organization. A DAO is a new type to corporate to structure that is operated by series of smart contracts. Okay, kung gusto po ng more information or katanungan nyo po dito mga sino, nandito na po lahat. What is blockchain? What is DAO LLC? Okay, how DAO created, DAO advantage and Block mission, the Blocks DAO, why join, next steps, okay? So, ano nga po ba si DAO LLC masano? So, a new type of LLC in which there is no leading member of organization that the majority rule, okay? So, wala nga pong leading masano or leader, okay? Sa kanilang organization, kung saan ay pantay-pantay po, okay? So, ito po. Yung key feature niya mas no, no leading member, then decentralized governance, okay din, ayan, automated operation through a series of smart contracts, then a departure from traditional way of running business operation. Okay, so ganun po siya kaganda itong si Blocks.io. So, nandito na din po yung traditional organization nila mas no, so pakibasa lang din po dito, then yung Blocks DAO LLC, okay. So, nandito na din po kung paano nga po ba na-create si DAO, okay? So, nandito na po yung DAO advantage yung nasabi ko po kanina. Yung Block mission po nila, nandito na din po, masano. So, ayan, the Blocks. Then, why join DAO? So, aims to migrate traditional industry into blockchain nga po, Mals, ano? Okay, so kung gusto po ng more information pa about sa website, and lagay kayo ng first name nyo, then last name nyo, then enter your email address to get no more updates or mga news, Mals, ano, sa kanilang mismong website or platform. Kung pwede kayo ma-update kagad kung mag-submit lang kayo dito or mag-subscribe, okay? So, ayan, dito din mo sa, no, sa Get Updates on Blocks. Okay, lagay nyo po yung email nyo dito din, sign up. Siyempre, yung kanilang token mo sa, no, which is Block Token, yung Blocks Token po mo sa, no, the utility token for Blocks DAO LLC. Now, live on Uniswap and SushiSwap. Now, saan ay naka-Ethereum chain nga po ito mo sa, no. Okay, so, ayan, naka-live na nga po siya sa Uniswap. O pwede nyo po siya mabili sa Uniswap at saka sa SushiSwap. Okay? So ito po siya. Meron po silang governance, network participation, platforms, software development kits. Okay din. Yan, blocks, utility. Okay? So, meron pa din po silang B, part of chains. Ayan, siya po sa set the standard. Then join the movement. Ayan, set the pace. Okay, nandito na po lahat mo sunod. At pati na din po yung token allocation po nila, nandito na din po. Ayan, liquidity pools, yield farming and staking, ayan, DAO builders and partners, pre-sale, team, advisor, airdrop, corporate treasury, okay, then, total supply po ng kanilang token, ayan po yung total supply. So, ayan, join the Blocks movement if you're ready to jump into the next wave of tech and we want to with like-minded individuals, this is for you. So, first name, last name, email address, submit nyo po. Okay? At syempre, yung kanilang roadmap or Blocks roadmap mo, no? And po sila, Blocks Discord community. So, ayan, check nga po yan. Ayan, on-chain. Then, ayan, napakarami pa po dito, Blocks Discord. Yun nga, yung natapos po nila. Okay? So, yung pong goal nila, our goal is to become blockchain agnostic and integrate existing application onto blockchain technology using Blocks. Okay, so ayan, decentralized, autonomous, blockchain agnostic, and so speed, security, scalability din, and po siya solve these blocks, move fast, save skill, okay, then ayan, stay secure, at saka adapt with ace. At yun nga din po masunod na featured nga po dito sila sa kanilang mga blog article. Kagaya po ng Biz Secure at saka Blocks Building Together mo sino. Okay, ayan po na feature nga po sila dito sa kanila sa dito po sa kanilang mga blog post. Okay? Then yung kanilang gitbook.io mo sino or yung mga ano po nila or yung mismong white paper po nila. So nandito na din po mo sino yung kanilang intro Blocks industry operating agreement, opinion letter, token allocation, Blocks utility at saka staking yield farming campaigns, then contract address, tokenized community, then ayan, claiming a token person rule, then collab. So nandito na po lahat mo sino, where is the token listed, nandito na po. Okay, so pakitingnan na lang po na maigi. Okay, so yung pinaka importante dito is yung kapag na alam nyo na po yung website na or yung platform or yung token na pwede natin siya mabili at saka maganda nga po yung layunin ng kanilang platform. So punta na kayo dito sa contract address niya. So nandito na po yung kanilang contract address po. Ito po yung contract address ng Blocks po. Okay? So pwede kayo mapag-buy, how to buy. So nandito na po yung step by step kung how to buy mo sino kung hindi nyo pa alam. Okay? So ganoon lang po siya ka basic. So ayan, kung paano bumili, punta lang kayo dito sa app.uniswap.org, then kunikin po yung wallet nyo. Kung may Ethereum po kayo, so ayan, may 0.1 kayo example, then may Blocks kayo na ma-receive ito po. So yung kagandahan din po mo sa no, meron po silang staking, ayan. Then ayan, token contract address, Bito. Okay, so may Uniswap Bito nga din po, pwede kayo mapagbili. At yung kagandahan din po mo sa no, pwede din sila makapag-bridge. Okay, so as you can see naman po dito, kasi nga blockchain naman din po sila. So, pwede kayo sila makapag-bridge mo sino. So, sa mga hindi pa po nakalam kung ano po yung bridge, yan po yung ano, yung Binance Network. Then, pwede nyo po siyang i-transfer na kahit naka Ethereum Network po yung address nyo. Okay? So, kung gusto po ng more information mo sino, nandito na po yung kanilang FAQ. Okay? Then don't forget to follow their Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, then Twitter, then YouTube also, no? Okay, to get no more information. So get involved lang kayo dito, then make sure do your own research po muna din before kayo mapagbili sa kanilang token. Okay, so make sure na nakapag-research kayo. Then kung gusto po bumili, invest what you can afford to lose lang po also, no? Okay, so yun lang po yung video natin for today. I hope natutunan yung video, so don't forget to leave like our video and comment about the comment just in the comment section. Okay, so this is Manny Dele. Thanks for watching. Gabi sa lahat. Thank you po.